Back to the phones we go. Good morning, Bob Sekulder, Louisville Real Estate Show, News Radio 840 WHAS. Hello.
Hey, Bob, this is Jeff.
Yeah.
I'm a first-time home buyer, and I'm wondering if there's any kind of loan out there with no down payment.
So we were just talking a little bit about that.
Yeah, that's a great question, Jeff. We got multiple products now that are starting to develop. We've got some with zero money down. We've got one with 1% down. We've got one with 1.5% down to a 580 credit score. Depending upon your profile, it's going to have to fit on which product that we might have available for you. But there's some really great programs out there. You don't have to have a lot of money to put down. That's a stereotype.
And there are other programs coming on the market all the time. The question is, are you ready to buy and can you find a home that will fit your needs? Lee, we always say if a home fits 75% of what you're looking for, go for it. There's always a question what will happen. What will turn up in inspections or what will turn up with appraisals? But those are things that every buyer overcomes if they want the home enough.
Absolutely. And if there is short inventory, you know, you do have to sometimes concede some things that you might want too.
And be creative.
Right.
And be creative. And Greg, if we're going to represent a buyer, it's most important that we are ready to move and get them out into the community and see the homes the day they come on the market, because next day it's going to be too late.
If not before. We've got some sleuthy agents that will find those houses before they hit the market. So you just, and not to toot our own horn, there's a lot of agents out there, but they know the market's crazy right now. You got to get out there and you got to be ready, and your agent needs to be ready.
Right. If you are a single agent, we feel for you. Give me a call because you might want to join our team. But most important, teams work well because of the sharing of
getting out there. And that's why you see a lot of those teams forming.